Evelyn Lozada of VH1's Basketball Wives was spotted creating her very own signature shake at Millions of Milkshakes Cafe in Hollywood yesterday, April 12, 2012. I honestly had to take a double take when I saw these photos this morning because before I read the captions, I could have swore she was actress Vivica A. Fox. Maybe I've been out the loop because I haven't been paying too much attention to the show these days, but did I miss something? Has Evelyn been swimming in the plastic surgery pool these days?